Are you having trouble getting too close to the ball? Well, the problem is you don't have your left hand out to tell you how far you need to be away from the ball. A really quick drill is just to start with your left hand out, tassel and toss it, and you move to the ball. Once you go to that, you can do the exact same thing. This time I'm going to catch it, boom, drop it, and then hit it. And this is a great way of